time has come, y'all. We got Zeus. Bro, hold up. Let me make sure we recording, bro. Let me make sure we recording real quick. All right, we good. All right, look, y'all. Hold up. First, what's good, No Life Gang? It's your boy. It's your homie. Finish that, man. Hey, Zeus. Bro, I just put on Twitter. I said, if y'all want Zeus, give me 49 retweets in 1 hour. Bro, we had like 85 retweets in 39 seconds, bro. What in the hell? Bro, man, that's crazy. Y'all the goats, man. I'm trying to tell y'all. But we got Zeus. Now, off the rip, Zeus is a Greek god, the most powerful Greek god, right? So, this is him talking about how he the greatest. Once again, he's a god, a rap god. Stop playing with this nigga. We finna check this out, bro. Now, one thing I need y'all to do. Now, I need y'all to stop spoiling the songs, bro. He did Snoop. Nah, I can't even react how I probably would have reacted. I'm probably still gonna cut up though. Well, we finna check this out, man. But I know he did Snoop somewhere in here. Thank y'all. But we finna check this out, man. I'm hyped for this one. Bro, I got, how many more? I got two more dropping after this, y'all. So, y'all got some content for the night, man. Let's get it.
She says I am trash, but she listens to Tekashi. Bitch, you lost me. Yeah, fair weather, wishy-washy. She thinks my...
What? Whoa. Snitch 9? She said I'm trash, but she listened to the Rainbow nigga. She listened to Master Splinter. But I'm trash, though. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord.
She says I am trash, but she listens to Tekashi. Bitch, you lost me. Yeah, fair weather, wishy-washy. She thinks machine washed me. Swear to God, man, her favorite rapper.
Oh, whoa. Ain't this MGK again? She basically switching sides. She wishy-washy. She said, machine washed me. Machine Gun Kelly beat me? No. If you think MGK beat M, bro, leave the video now. Now, right now. Right now, today.
Yeah, fair weather, wishy-washy. She thinks machine washed me. Swear to God, man, her favorite rapper wishy crossed me. I love conflict, got up obnoxious. What? Subconscious, yeah. I'm afraid to unlock it. Keep those monsters in the closet.
Obnoxious. Subconscious, I'm afraid to unlock it. Keep those monsters in the closet. Didn't M have a song? It was, hold up. I think it was, Monster. That was with Rihanna. He had a song with Rihanna. He said, I keep those monsters in the closet. Obnoxious. Oh, Lord.
Favorite rapper, wishy crossed me. Yeah, love conflict, got a obnoxious. What? Subconscious. Yeah, I'm afraid to unlock it. Keep those monsters in the closet. I'm what an idiotic. Got a sub button. But I've been throwing down gauntlets. It's an underground ruckus. Yeah, where I planted my...
Whoa.
Gauntlets, it's an underground ruckus, yeah. Where I planted my roots, yeah. That's how I had a whole planet that roots for me. As in the group, and no one thinks dark as I think.
Oh my God. He talking about his underground career. That's why I planted my roots. That's why I have a whole planet that roots. Plant it, roots, you plant roots. Planet, like the planet. Roots, upright. Oh my God.
That's how I had a whole planet that roots for me. As in the group, and no one thinks dark. cause I think.
As in the group, he can. He also talking about the Roots, the rap group. Come on, bro.
Yeah, that's how I had a whole planet that roots for me. As in the group, and no one thinks dark as I think. So imagine the havoc these black thoughts are to wreak. As in Trotter, I keep slaughtering beats. Shout out to Beat Mine.
Imagine the havoc that reeks, like Tariq. Man, what the fuck? Oh my God, bro, stop. Stop, this is too much. This is too much. Tariq, Roots, Black Thought. Imagine the havoc that I wreak with these Black Thought. Oh my God. Oh man, this nigga ill. This nigga. Ooh.
Imagine the havoc these black thoughts are to wreak. As in Trotter.
These. Oh my God.
But no one thinks dark as I think. So imagine the havoc these black thoughts are to wreak. As in Trotter, I keep slaughtering beats. Shout out to Beat Miners and T Miners. But me long as I breathe prime.
Shout out to Beat Miners and T Miners. Come on, them producers, man. Come on, man.
As in Trotter, I keep slaughtering beats. Shout out to Beat Miners and Team Miners. But me long as I breathe, promise to be honest and wholeheartedly. Apologies, we honor for that song that leaked. I'm sorry, Bri, it wasn't meant to cause you grief. Regardless, it was wrong of me. But
I be on my own. And then they apologize to Rihanna, man. I think he talking about with the whole like a song or something had got leaked. And Elm was basically talking about he would have took like Chris Breezy's side or whatever. But that's what he's talking about, man. He apologized to Rihanna. Hey, and he apologized wholeheartedly. He did it in the song. If that leaked and you had to hear it like that, you're going to hear my apology the same way. I'm a real nigga, bro. He's a real nigga, man. He's not afraid to admit when he's wrong, man. That's what I love about him, man. I try to live like that too, man.
Song that leaked, I'm sorry, Bri. It wasn't meant to cause you grief. Regardless, it was wrong of me. But
I be on my own.
Real man right there.
Up in the clouds like Zeus when
hold up, white girl. Hold up, white girl.
What's wrong with me? But
I be on my own.
Yeah.
Head up in the clouds like Zeus when they say you ain't the goat. I come down like who? But I got my
own. Whoa, hold up. When they say you not the who and you come down like who? The goat, nigga.
I was like Zeus when they say you ain't the goat. I come down like who?
Ah!
Got my head in the clouds like Zeus. Swear I can see the game from a bird's eye view. Bitch talking to a rap god. Dirty talking to a monster.
Hold on!
Whole damn life to the music.
Whoa! Hold up! Who said a singer can't have bars too? Hold up! Bitch, you talking to a rap god? Oh Lord, yo, hold on.
See the game from a bird's eye view.
Ay. Ooh, see the game from a bird's eye view.
Hey, dirty talking to a monster. Hey, you can give your whole damn life to the music thing. They gon' turn around like they don't love you.
Yeah.
You can give your whole life to this shit, but they gon' turn around and switch up on you. You can do everything right. Somebody gon' yo, this nigga M is on one, bro. We only 1 minute in. What the hell?
Give your whole damn life to the music thing. They gon' turn around like they don't love you.
Yeah, they broke a giant up. So when I get back on my feet, don't wonder why in the fuck is my head in the clouds. Cheap vibe with the stewardess getting head in the clouds. Mile high club white.
Getting head in the clouds, mile high club. G5, that's a jet. You in the clouds. He say, when you wake up a giant, no. You wonder why my head be in the clouds? Soon as a sleeping giant, sleeping giant stand up, his head gonna be where? In the clouds. Huh? So, in other words, don't tempt me, because you gonna wake up a sleeping giant. Then I'm gonna be at the top again. Bro, I'm saying stop playing. In other words, stop playing with him before he snap. Man, come on.
You could give your whole damn life to the music thing. They gonna turn around like they don't love you.
Yeah. Giant up. So when I get back on my feet, don't wonder why in the fuck is my head in the clouds. Cheap vibe with the stewardess getting head in the clouds. Mile high club, like a blind fuck, punchline, or just trying.
Oh my God! I can't. can't take it. I can't take it. Oh my God, that whole airplane flying mile high G5, all that shit is the same shit. He just said it a different way. Man, what the? This nigga is.
Feet the wonder why the fuck is my head in the clouds. G5 with the stewardess getting head in the clouds. Mile high club, why I give a flying fuck. Punchliner just trying to survive in this climb.
Punchliner, oh my God, punchliner airline, but M is a punchliner, huh? Punchliner, punchliner, oh my God.
Mile high club, why I give a flying fuck. Punchliner just trying to survive in this climate of vagina. So dying to cancel my ass like Aunt Jemima. Syrup, I'm a shit stirrer, you're a dimer. Doesn't.
Video, I don't care, and y'all better watch every last minute, bro. Look, man, didn't I tell y'all that M was gonna talk about everything that happened this year in this album? Call me Psychic Shaq from now on, man. Call me Psychic Shaq from now on, bro. Now he's talking about cancer culture. He said, I'm trying to figure out how to deal with these vaginas and this cancer culture. They gonna try to cancel me like they did Aunt Jemima. Y'all know where she from, right? Y'all know she from the same, bro, she's from the same exact town. Not city, town. We probably had like 3,000, she's from, bro, she lived across the fucking street from my grandma. She's from Wallace, South Carolina, man. Stop playing. Best syrup ever created. He said they're going to try to switch up. Man, if you know, bro. Oh, my God. Didn't he talk about mixing syrup? He talking about lean and shit, man. Come on, bro.
Ass like Aunt Jemima. Syrup, I'm a shit stirrer. You're a dimer. Dozen said I couldn't do it. Hit Europe, kick the door and put a foot through it. Like a stirrup, stirrup.
Kick door, put a foot through it like a start. The shit. Oh my God. Oh my God. Come on, man. You know, y'all, I'm a country nigga, so goddamn, that's what you put your foot through to get on the horse, man. Oh my God.
Ass like Aunt Jemima, syrup, I'm a shit stirrer, you're a dimer. Dozen said I couldn't do it. Hit Europe, kick the door and put a foot through it. Like a stirrup, stirrup. Used to have to sit and watch them bills pile up. Now I just sit back and watch them bills pile up.
I used to sit back and watch all these bills pile up. All these bills. Light bill, mortgage, goddamn cars, all these bills, man. Now I sit back and watch these bills pile up, man. This nigga the GOAT, bro. This nigga the GOAT. Ah, boy.
Bills pile up, yeah. Now I just sit back and watch them bills pile up.
Oh. I be on my own. Yeah.
Head up in the clouds like Zeus. When they say you ain't the GOAT, I come down like who?
Ah.
My head in the clouds like Zeus. Swear I can see the game from a bird's eye view.
Say when they say you the GOAT, I come down and like who? Like who? Who the GOAT? Like I hear that. Like who? Let me put my head out these clouds and let y'all know who really the man, this nigga M talking this shit.
I got my head in the clouds like Zeus, swear. I can see the game from a bird's eye view.
Hey,
bitch talking to a rap god.
Ah.
Dirty talking to a monster.
Yeah.
Come and go, I've seen the hugest debuts. Hughes had a great view to see the game through. Drink and drink the.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Hold up. Is this where Snoop start at right here? He said, I don't see the biggest of debuts. Y'all know Snoop Dogg. Other than 50, Snoop Dogg had one of the biggest starts ever, bro, in rap history. He said, bro, I can see the game from a different view. He talking about the rap game. Like, if you go to an NBA game and you sitting in the top in the suites. You see it from a different view. Come on, man. He said, I'm at the top. I see everything.
Hey, you could give your whole damn life to the music thing. They gon' turn around.
I've seen them come and go. I've seen the hugest.
Seen them come and go.
Had a great view to see the
game through.
Drink, they're gonna turn on you one day, too. And the more you win, the sooner they do. They'll be calling you.
Hey, y'all see how he flipped Drake shit? Y'all know Drake. Drake got a had albums like with the word view, with the word views, view in it. You talking about, oh man.
You just gave views, had a great view to see the game through. And Drake, they're gonna turn on you one day too. And the more you win, the sooner they do. They'll be calling you a trash bin, saying that your new one isn't better than your last. And
they gonna call you a trash bin, saying that your newest ain't better than your last. I saw that already about this album. Everybody saying this album trash. Where? Nigga, where? Where, nigga? Where? I ain't found it yet. I ain't heard a trash song yet. And that ain't even me being biased. Cause if I don't like something, I'ma say it. I swear to God. Hold up. Come on, man.
To be calling you a trash bin, saying that your new one isn't better than your last. Even if it is, once they start to turn their backs, they ain't never coming back. And if they did it, your chance next to be mentioned in future in the past tense.
He said even if the new one is better than the last one, they ain't gonna come back and say it. But they go say that it's not better than your last one. But if it's really not, they ain't gonna come back and correct their mistake. They ain't gonna come back and apologize. He said they gonna do you like Chance. And turn that, they did do Chance wrong, man. Man, Chance had one of the biggest, Chance was on fire. Now they turned their back on Chance, man. Then he said they gonna be mentioning their future in the past tense. He talking about the rapper future. Oh, man.
That your new one isn't better than your last. And even if it is, once they start to turn their backs, they ain't never coming back. And they did it your chance next to be mentioned in
future and the past tense.
Saying adios to amigos. I ain't dissing, I'm just trying to keep the shit a C-note. Same people been trying to do the shit to me, so I call them people because they're so easy to see through them. But a fight.
First of all, shout out C-note, man. And he flipped that too, man, because he was talking about the Migos, C-Note, Adios. Come on, man. He's talking in Spanish because Migos. He's talking about the rap group Migos. He said he ain't dissing, but he keeping it a C-Note. He keeping it 100. But the same people, they so easy to see through. They like a peephole. People. Man, this nigga M is a goat, bro. I'm sorry.
Adios, amigos. I ain't dissing. I'm just trying to keep the shit a C-No. Same people been trying to do the shit to me, so I call them people because they're so easy to see through them. But a fight is all I knew how to be. I got the shit beat out of me. Tripped and fell and blew out of me. Popped it back in and hopped up like fuck it. Best 2 out of 3, yeah. Man, I got
it. M said a fight is all he knew how to be. He said he got the shit beat out of him. But you know what he did? He ain't go down without fighting, bro. He's saying, I got back up. And I was like, bro, that's 2 out of 3. You got to fight me again. I'm going to keep fighting you till I win, nigga. Oh, man. I don't know about y'all niggas, but that's motivation to me, man. Come on, man. Even if you get knocked down, bro, you not a loser. Long as you getting back up and fighting again, rest in peace, Pops, man. Rest in peace, Pops, from Friday, man. Hey, you live to fight another day, man. Come on, bro. Oh, my God, bro. This my favorite track, man. I'm sorry. This is my favorite one.
It's so easy to see through them. But a fight is all I knew how to be. I got the shit beat out of me. Tripped and fell and blew out of me. Popped it back in and hopped up like, fuck it. Best 2 out of 3, yeah. Man, I gotta be doing like something right. I got 11 years of sobriety. Ooh. So the only bottom I'm gonna be hitting is if it's sodomy. Wait, I mean.
The only bottom I'm gonna be hitting if it's sodomy. Come on, M. Clap it up. Hey. Hey, if you watch it all the way through, comment 11 years. Comment 11 years. The number 11 in years if you watch it all the way through. Hashtag 11 years. Come on, man. Shout out M for going 11 years sober, man. Stop playing. Stop playing.
I got 11 years of sobriety. So the only bottom I'ma be hitting is if it's sodomy. Wait, I mean, you would think that somebody handed a sodomy. How I'm chopping these bars, they keep... gotta be doing something right. I got 11 years of sobriety. So the only bottom I'ma be hitting is if it's sodomy. Wait, I mean, you would think that somebody handed a sodomy. How I'm chopping these bars, they keep wanting me to rap.
Sodomy, saw to me. You would think somebody handed a saw to me. The way I'm chopping and cut.
Wait, I mean, you would think that somebody handed a sodomy. How I'm chopping these bars, they keep wanting me to rap responsibly. When I'm constantly passing the buck like the fucking Dollar Tree. But
they want me to rap responsibly. That can tie back into when he was talking about his sobriety. Like, they want me to drink responsibly. But it's like they handed a salt in me the way I'm cutting through these bars. Oh, my God. Then they passed the buck to me like the Dollar Tree. They want me to pass the buck like a Dollar Tree. They want me to pass the blame like... a Dollar Tree, everything is a dollar, man. When you pay for your shit, you pass a dollar, man. Hey, it's simple, but it's hard.
Bars, they keep wanting me to rap responsibly when I'm constantly passing the buck like the fucking Dollar Tree. But I'ma always remind you that I came from poverty. Black people saved my life from the dark and Deshaun, and all that we want is racial equality. R.I.P. Laquan McDonald, Trayvon and Breonna, a Tatiana, Rayshard and Dominic, Eric Garner and Rodney King. No, we can't get along to these white motherfucking cops who keep murdering blacks off the streets. And it's...
how, bro? How? God, please answer me. How? How is this possible right here, man? How the fuck did this nigga put these all them names in that rhyme scheme and it rhymed? How? I forgot I was reacting for a minute. That's tough. But hey, he said, I'm gonna keep reminding you niggas, I'm from poverty, man. Don't forget that shit. I might be rich now, but I didn't forget where I came from. I'ma keep reminding y'all. Then he shouted out Doc, Deshaun, Proof. Come on, man. Then he start talking about all the victims that died of police killings, basically. And it made sense. He said, hey, shit changed. He even shouted out Rodney King, bro. He went all the way back to now. He said they ain't gonna stop till all the blacks off the street, man.
Rodney King, no, we can't get along to these white motherfucking cops who keep murdering blacks off the streets. And as far as squashing beef, I'm used to people knocking me, but just not in my camp and diplomatic, cause I'm trying to be last thing. I need a Snoop dogging me, man.
Oh, here we go. Here we go, whoa. He said, I'm used to people like turning on me. I'm used to people like betraying me, but not from my own camp. Talking about Snoop now. The whole Snoop Dogg, Dr. Dre, Eminem, all that. All them boys link. It was in the same camp. Come on. Y'all remember what Snoop said? He said, M will be nothing without Dre. What? So you just gonna try to discredit M's whole career because Dr. Dre believed in M? Come on, Snoop. Then you say you know a lot of rappers better than M. What rapper you know doing this? Hold on, let's get into it.
Fucking cops who keep murdering blacks off the streets. And as far as squashing beef, I'm used to people knocking me, but just not in my camp. And diplomatic, cause I'm trying to be last thing. I need a Snoop dogging me. Man, dog, you was like a damn god to me.
Man, dog, you was like a damn god. Woo!
And as far as squash.
Snoop, even when he said Snoop Dogg name, Snoop dogging me. Snoop trashing me, basically. Dogging, trashing. Snoop Dogg, D-O-double-G. Come on.
Some beef, I'm used to people knocking me, but just not in my camp. And diplomatic, cause I'm trying to be last thing. I need a Snoop dogging me. Man, dog, you was like a damn god to me. Man, not really. I had dog backwards. But I'm starting to think all these people taking shots at me. Shit, it's no wonder I'll be on my own.
He said, man, dog, I had... He said, I had it backwards.
Dog backwards, but I'm sorry.
He said, I had dog backwards. What's backwards of dog? God. Yo! Ain't no way, bro. How the fuck do this nigga think of this shit? Oh, man. M is a gift to God. Gift from God, bro. M is a gift from God. Like, we don't deserve M, bro. I'm sorry.
You was like a damn god to me. Nah, not really. I had dog backwards. I'm starting to think all these people taking shots of me. Shit, it's no wonder I be on my own.
Oh my god.
Like Zeus when they say you ain't the
goat. I come down like who?
But I got my head in the clouds like Zeus swear. I can see the game from a bird's eye view. Hey, bitch talking to a rap god. Hey, girl you talking to a monster. Hey, you can give your whole damn life to the music thing. They gon' turn around like they don't love you.
Oh man. Oh my god. This nigga ill, bro. This nigga ill. This nigga. White gold. Why you do that hook like that, my boy? Huh? Why you do that? Even the hook was more heavy, nigga. Man, shout out to, man. Oh, my God, bro. I don't know how long this reaction is, but, hey. Y'all, hey. Bro, I'm gone.